Walter, you run a lot. Like you run 10 hours, 12 hours, 14 hours per week. Can you tell me why do you run? What is it for running that is so special for you that you're out there for that many hours?
Yeah, that's a great question because the truest answer is because it's fun. It's fun to run. I have read the book Born to Run. Oh, I find it wonderful.
Great
It's
book.
that. Yeah. Life is moving. Life is running is moving. Life is always being in movement. It's all change. Each moment is new. Each moment changes. All is in constant movement. And running is an expression of that. And if you allow the body to run, he's just happy. It's such a pleasure and a joy to be out in nature and in some way to forget all what is in mind and to just live, it's such feeling of being one with nature, of being happy in this moment. And happiness that is real, that is true, that is here. You have nothing to do in order to create it. You find it if you stop all the things that you do in order to find happiness. That is unbelievable, really. And clear that the do now 100K, that is official, really finish 100K. That is my wish, a big wish. But if it will happen, okay. If it will not happen, okay. It does not give me more or less. It is just a new experience that will be experienced. And it happened, and if it happens, okay, and if it does not happen, then other things happen, and it's okay always, it's okay as it is. Out of this energy of life, things happen, and if you are in the flow of all that, you don't need any more.
Yes, very well said.
And perhaps one more point for you asked me before what could be an advantage for somebody beginning. I had a lot of injuries all my life with running. I had a lot of injuries. I remember that in 2015 I was ready for the marathon in Lucerne, and half a week before I went out for just doing a speed work, for short speed work, for getting in movement. And what happened? I had a muscle tear and I couldn't start in this end. So I was 3, 4 weeks without being able to move. And that was a constant in my life. It was a constant. And since I do enough, no, absolute nothing happened in that way, and nothing was is here that would show that it is possible that I will be injured, that an injury occurs. It's not possible. I have the impression.
Do you do any speed work at all, or do you run only at low heart rate at this point?
Absolute most of the time is low heart rate, but sometimes there is a, oh, this time I will force a little bit. Or if I do my turns around the lake, perhaps the last 2, 3, 4 kilometers, I give a little push, I push a little bit. But it is out of the moment, it is not planned, or it is not, I will do that and that and that, and it's not my way.